For today's top developing story, we're learning more about a murder that happened in Midtown Wednesday night near Grant and Dodge. Tucson police have identified the victim, 37-year-old Cindy Nelson. According to new documents, her husband, 43-year-old Kenneth Nelson, texted his sister a photo of Cindy's body laying in a pool of blood. He said he had killed his wife and she immediately called police. Kenneth told investigators he used pocket knives. He had also called his daughter to pick up their 9-month-old baby who was there. Kenneth Nelson is now facing murder and domestic violence charges.